It's October.
Hi.
It's October. Right now.
It's October. So we are. We are wearing our witch hats. This is mine.
This is mine. Oh my gosh, that actually itched my head.
And we both got them from Dollar Tree. And today, we are going.
She's going to show you that, and I'm going to show you my app on my laptop. I'll be right back.
So what we were going to be...
You can take control.
So what we will be playing a game. We will be reaching our hand into this bucket with rocks. And we're going to have to guess what color the rocks are and by the feeling. We are not allowed to look, so this is an example. I am going to close my eyes, go like that, and I have to feel it to see what color it is. So we will be doing that towards the end of the video. But for right now, Carly and me are going to be showing you our new game that we just discovered. So, let's go. It's taking Carly literally forever.
It doesn't want me to download it.
Yeah, it doesn't want her to download it. Well, guys, we may have just cancel our plans. Hold on.
Zepeto.
So,
I want to see what this is. I'm sorry.
All right, so while we're waiting for that to load, me and Carly are going to start doing the game.
Hi.
She's over there on her laptop. All right, ready, Curly?
Your witch hat has to stay up.
You're a witch, not a broom.
Girly wallpapers? What the heck?
So we will be showing you all the rocks that we have. So you guys know, we have this rock. I think it's pretty cool.
Zibit too.
We have this rock. We have this rock. And most of these rocks are from the mountains.
I found them. Well, I didn't find them. I got them before my great-grandma died.
Here you go.
What the heck?
That's creepy. That's literally...
Look at distractions.
That's literally so creepy.
But, I mean, am I just going to have to stare at people? And look at his eyes.
All right, this is the other rock. Here's another one. It's kind of similar.
Are you done?
This little girl is literally going crazy. This is if you can't really see on camera, that's why.
She was born with two hats.
Yeah, I was born with two hats. This is a yellow kind of rock-ish.
I'm going to put on my witch costume. Should I put on my witch costume?
No, because I don't have one.
Let me show you then.
Hold on, Carly. Hold on, we gotta think of a video.
Carly, when my mom gets home, I can wear my wig and we can pretend like be a witch.
Alright, that's her costume. That's the video.
I'm not actually gonna wear this.
This is my last year
costume.
That is a white rock. Here is another kind of pinkish rock. On camera, it makes it look white, but it's kind of pinkish. And then here's this one. And then...
What the?
Then we have this.
Julie?
Yeah?
What the? I'm not recording or anything.
What? It's not... That's weird. Alright guys, let's start with the video.
Okay guys, so I might have to do this on my phone and do it on my laptop instead.
So guys, right now we're just gonna keep on with the video.
I think it's rocky.
Okay.
It might be rocky.
Nope.
Okay guys.
So, we're gonna be reaching our hands into the bucket and closing our eyes, trying to feel and guess what color the rock is. And you guys will be commenting down below and asking which rock you like the most. And also comment down below what your favorite color is. If you write your favorite colors, we will like your little note. So, thank you guys, and let's get on. And we're gonna
I'm just gonna turn on some music.
Yeah, we're gonna do that on the way. Alright, ready, Carly? Carly? Okay, this is a big rock. So I'm guessing it's the white and blue one. No! Okay, get to the back. Alright, close your eyes. Can't look. The purple one? Are you seriously going?
Or is that a purple or pink one? I can't tell.
She got a purple one.
Look for pink in the camera.
No, it is kind of pink. Nope, she didn't get it. She got pink. Okay, you ready?
Oh, you guys can subscribe to the one that we actually sing to the song.
It is called Girls Like You, Maroon 5.
Cardi B is in the song.
Hey, come on, my turn. This one. I think I caught this one. It was the one from last one. No! Oh my god. All right, your turn. Okay.
A rock?
You're not allowed to look at it.
Oh, wait, okay. One of the plain rocks?
No.
This is an amethyst. She has a weird attitude, though. She looks weird.
I'm guessing this one's purple. Mm-hmm. I got it, guys. All right, your turn. We have Mr. Cat here today with that pink unicorn tail.
I
need
the purple one.
Yeah,
no,
I mean
pink one.
I don't remember. I threw it. Oh, I know what color this is, but I can't spit out the color. Oh, what is it? Is it another purple?
I can't tell.
It is kind of purple. No, it's kind of blue.
You guys heard that word. You
didn't hear the word.
No.
Oh, also, and Girls Like You, Maroon 5, there is one cuss word. Just one. Alright, guys, so what we're gonna do. Listen. Guys, so what we're gonna do. We're gonna throw you on the bed and we're gonna get a reaction of how it sounds, okay? So, I'm gonna do it first and then it's gonna be Carly. Carly, move the rocks.
Okay, guys.
Are you ready? Three. Carly, go back a little bit. You're gonna catch it. Carly's gonna catch it.
No, I can't do that.
Okay. Three. Two. If you don't catch my phone. Wait, my turn. I hope you guys are okay.
Two, one. Okay, if you don't catch this, Julie.
Hey, I'm catching, guys.
Okay. Ready? Okay.
Bye. Oh my god, my phone.
My phone. My phone.
My phone. Hey guys, this is my channel. All right, I'm dropping guys.
What? Give me the
phone.
Yeah,
okay. All right, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. All right.
Hey, your little thing came off. I know. I took it off just in case it fell off when we lost it. Oh.
What about would they? Would they be close? Girls like you run around with guys like me, and someday when I come
right.
Home,
I need a girl. Don't let anything touch my hair. Okay.
Me too, and I want an apple too. Need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you. Like you.
I see you.
Hello, people. I'm back.
It's so hard.
Okay, you saw her. Hey, do you have my mom's phone number? Because I can tell you. Because I can tell you.
Baby, I know you're the one.
Because I need to call her in 30 minutes and 25 seconds.
Just like you run and just like me, so now when I come.
Just forget why we're not sisters. We act like we are. Alright guys, thank you for watching this video.
I'm trying to get up there.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this video, and I hope you guys have a good day, and I'll see you guys in 3, 2, 1. Bye!